In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make five of an item. So if we go to the pipe recipe, so we already created one. If I right click instead of left click, just right click, that makes five. That makes five of an item. Now we have six. And there we go. Another right click, that makes five. That's how you make five of an item.